Hey, Bobby. You came out of the corner?
The Fox 8 I-team obtained this heartbreaking police body camera video. It shows what Newburgh Heights officers saw when they arrived at a home on East 55th Street, May 20th.
Come here, babies. Come here, babies.
Police were called to the house after a cable employee notified them about the condition of the dog, named Brownie.
This dog weighs like 10 pounds.
Officers took Brownie so that animal control officials could get the dog medical help. But a few hours later, the dog died. Officers returned to the house the following day.
You're under arrest for cruelty to animals. You're under arrest for the death of Brownie, who just passed away.
Officers then found this dog in the backyard.
A treat?
Officers say the dog was so hungry he was trying to eat paper. 28-year-old Jasmine Bryant was arrested and charged under Goddard's Law with two counts of animal cruelty.
Is there a reason that these dogs are not being fed and taken care of?
Well, you know, I work two jobs. I told the kids to make sure they feed them while I'm at work. I work like 18-hour days.
Officers told her since her kids are 6 and 10 years old, it is her responsibility to care for the dogs. The second dog, now called Lucky, is at Pepperidge Kennels. So when you saw him, what was your biggest concern?
Let's get him comfortable. Let's get him calmed down.
Officials say the dogs had several issues.
With this one being so underweight and the other one being so badly emaciated, probably starvation more than anything.
Lucky was taken to a veterinarian and is underweight. But despite all he has been through, he is extremely friendly.
And the vet said he's going to be okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. TLC.